There's no way I can get over there without being seen. They are looking the wrong way. So there's that. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem, I think. Another one getting around there. In this area. We've got here. Okay, if I behind this, I'm surprised I've made it this far, but let's not jinx ourselves here. So there's something. It's funny too, because it's on this absolute other side here. Grab here. I have a grab icon. Not sure what it is that it wants me to grab. Take armor plates. There we go. All right. I'll cheeseball it all the way through. Let's just get over here. Whatever this is. And we can try to get away from all this stuff and circle around to the camp. Jeez. How close is this? Oh, we're getting there. I don't want to get up from the prone position though, because we're out in the middle of nowhere here. We're out in the middle of visibility. We're still pretty close to him. A long way, but it's working for the most part. All right, any day now. Any day now. How far away are we from them now? They're still feel like we're close enough that they'd see me, but I can get over into that, into these bushes here. We can circle around. I believe. There's a little barn here. Okay. All right. Rebecca has collectibles. Also got a big one. Okay. But if I can get inside, it doesn't really matter all that much. Doing at these damn spider things too, of course. Looking thing over there. Of course they would put them in here, right? Yep. Figures. There. Whoop. Alright. Alright. Oh. You got me. You got me. Alright. On there. Yeah, there was no getting around that. No getting around that at all. Alright, back out here. And we'll head back over there. At least it saved that I have 2 out of 3. And hopefully it saved that I... killed some of those things. We'll see. See how it goes. I have one rocket left. Definitely not going to be enough to take all those things out, but something in a pit. In a pinch here. That's the building up there, right? I think so. Oh, flying things? Great. That's what I needed. I'm just gonna run in and see if I can grab this thing and get out. I think that's about the only option I have. Excuse me. Yep, go grab that. There. And there. I don't have too many bullets left here, so. That. Have anything on my handgun? I don't. I have 0 bullets. All they're giving me is birdshot ammo. That's hilarious game. Hilarious. Out of here. See if I can serpentine enough to back to civilization here. Back into the safe house, anyway. Okay, keep winding my way through the trees here. You're still on me. You're still back there. Okay. Here. Keep winding through the trees here. Make myself a harder target to shoot, theoretically. Oops. Well, that guy's like right on my tail. Get. Into the thing here in case they decide to follow me. Looks like they're not following me into this place, so that's good. That. Ooh, okay. Here they are following me. Alright, let's get down here and see if I can get them to forget. Come down here and maybe they'll forget that we're here. Meantime, let's get my other gun on the bar. Hopefully we have something with bullets. A few bullets. Down and prone, because it seems like they can't really detect me when I'm prone. Let's see if that is enough to get them to go away. If not, I'll just have to run out and hit E on things. Anything in here that would he's gotta have something in here that would give me like some ammo or something that I could use. Yeah, I could pull out the old hunting rifle, I guess. Don't I have a rifle here somewhere? Yeah, 12 gauge pump action. I guess we'll pull that out and see if I can do anything with it. I've got ammo anyway. I didn't think that was going to do anything for me. Where's the, I don't have any health packs or anything in here, do I? Got some explosive gas tanks I guess I could use. Down in the base. Alright, I'll take any ammo you might have. Alright, well, if they're gonna line up and come out down here, then I can perhaps deal with it. Spawn right where I'm at. Spawn me right where I'm at. Gonna get annoying fast, isn't it? The other crafting thing is outside, isn't it? Go. If I'm actually hitting this guy or not. Oh, I am. All right. Let's see. Try to get a good angle on him. There we go. Oh, there's another guy up there. That's not working out quite so well. Is it just going to be this? I'm just going to be doing this constantly? Oh, I got a paramedic thing here I can use. Got something there. I mean, I can farm XP this way, I guess. Wow. Okay. He did a little bit of damage. Somehow I'm still alive. Don't know how that worked. I have different ammo. Oh, I got slugs? Oh. Spider thing? Hit it with bird shots. Not really working out so well. That one's down. Where's the other one at? Damn! They're just gonna be up there constantly now. What else to do besides just go out and keep shooting them until they go away? I don't think they're gonna go away though. I think I'm kind of stuck in a. There we go. Whoa! I knew these fire things were around here. Station don't have enough resources. Go figure. Run over and do this. Bend against the attack.
Phoenix machines already. They found us even quicker than we thought. This is hopeless.
Yep. Alright. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Alright. Well, I keep hitting them, not really doing much, but we'll get there, I think. Of these guys. Much needed ammo.